Startup Camp Cologne is happening in the Media City Cologne. So what could be more closer than a startup which has to do also with, yeah, with cinema, which is also very related to media. So tell me, which kind of startup are you running around cinema?
Yes, yeah, it's cool to be here. Thanks for the interview. We are going to create a startup called MovieEgg, and it's going to be a German-based startup company, which is going to question the current market of the cinema industry in Germany and maybe globally, because this industry is happening the last 90 years in the same way, and we try to get more customers engaged with this industry and to have their wishes, their favorite movies back in the cinema.
So you are changing the whole system of the cinema, deciding which film is going to play and give that power to the user or to the viewers.
Well, I mean, this is maybe a bit exaggerating. I mean, we just try to create a new channel for the cinema owners and for the distributors of movies to get the ideas of their customers. So really of the film fans outside in the region, and to understand what kind of movies they want to see. Not only the top 10 movies each week, because there are several thousand movies out there, and maybe there's somebody interesting to see Dirty Dancing again in the cinema.
Okay. How will be the business model? The idea is very easy to understand, yeah? And how will the business model be?
I mean, what we do is we talk to distributors and they provide their content on our platform. So it's more or less they market their content on our platform. It's for free for the distributors and also for the owners of the cinemas. They can post some screenings on our platform. And what we do is we more or less sell the tickets for these screenings on our platform, and we get some kind of a fee for selling this.
Okay. So very easy idea, very easy understandable business model. How did you hit on that idea?
Well, it's quite an interesting question. I think 2 years ago, 2.5 years ago, one of my mates here, of colleagues and co-founder of the company, we went to the cinema. I think it was middle of the week. It was 9 o'clock, and we are sitting there in a big room for 200 people, and there were just 10 people. And we think, how could this happen? I mean, how could the cinema earn money with this? And then we started to build up this concept of, you know, getting more people interested, engaged into the industry, and to fill up all the cinema rooms in Germany, maybe worldwide, you never know.
So you're really helping out the cinemas with struggle, yeah, and the current development of everybody watching films at home, and also that, yeah, legal problems of copying, so that nobody goes anymore to the cinemas. So you are really offering a solution for the cinemas, right?
Yes, I mean, it comes from the heart a bit, because we like to go to cinemas, we like movies too, and what we think is it's some kind of a premium service to the cinema owner, because it's for free for him, and he can go out there to his customers, to the people, and saying, hey, I am offering you to getting in, you know, to get some power and change the program, how I show you which kind of movies I'm going to show you there.
So a win-win for everybody, right?
Yeah, it should be. Hopefully it's a win for us too.
How's the concrete development so far? You said you are about to launch. Do you already have partners? Are you still looking for partners? What do you need to succeed?
Well, I mean, We're going to continue to look for partners. I think the whole time we're going to be in the market. But you're right, we're close to launch, so it's planned for March, end of March, beginning of April. And we have also some famous major distributors which say, hey, we are open to provide you our repertoire and movies on the platform, and also some big cinema companies in Germany which are interested. So we are going to be at a big fair, the Center Fair in Baden-Baden in the end of April, where the whole industry is coming together in one spot and going to show our idea there.
What's your personal background? What makes you an expert for that area, or the best businessman for your business?
Well, everybody from us haven't worked in this industry yet. So we really jumped into from the side. Everybody from us worked or used to is still working, by the way, for consultancy companies like IBM or Sapient. And so we are engaged with the internet from birth on. So we are really this, how they call it, digital natives. So we know how it works, all the community stuff, and we just try to bring this idea, this knowledge into a market which exists since almost a century.
So what you're saying is that you are completely bootstrapped. Are you looking for investment?
So far we are not looking for an investment, but from our perspective it's always good to make the first contacts and to see over time if we need an investment in the future so that we can connect with the existing people we have already met at some fairs like here in Cologne. I mean, it's a great event.
So that's the reason why you are here, to make contacts to investors?
Yeah, it's the usual networking you do on such events. I mean, we haven't pitched here, we just looked for other ideas, because it's always good to understand how do other people think they can make money in the future, and maybe there are some nice ideas you can just transfer into your own business model.
Okay. So did you already see something for taking with you?
Yeah, well, there are some nice ideas. For instance, we thought about virtual goods before, so that people not only really buy tickets for some screenings, but also maybe create friendships on our platform, so there's some kind of a community style there as well, and provide some goods between them. I mean, there are several things, but our revenue stream is so far pretty clear. We get a fee for the tickets and do some merchandising around the movies.
Yeah, sounds good. I wish you a lot of success with your idea.
And thank you very much.
Yeah, thank you.
Thanks.